Everybody, and welcome back to BeamNG Drive. But every time I crash, the game gets more deep fried. So this is gonna be another fun one, and if you're not familiar with the deep fried meme yet, you definitely will be by the end of this video. So this is pretty similar to the bass boosted video in the sense that I'm warning you to lower your volume if you're using headphones, but I don't even know anymore. Like, people were telling me in the comments that they were raising the volume. So if you're up to the challenge, do as you wish, but it's not going to be enough. You're also going to have to protect your eyes for this one because it's going to get real crispy. You know what else is crispy? The car we'll be using. This is a completely stripped down Curvet, and it has the crispiest engine sound in the game. Listen to this. It's gonna get painful, trust me. With all this being said, we're ready to start frying BeamNG Drive. So, as usual, we have traffic driving around, but this time, it's only baby blue, crispy Curvets. Because why not? I mean, just look at them. They're so bloody cute. Nice overtake at the outside. Look at that professional driver. But yeah, unfortunately, they're very slow, at least uphill. I don't know why, actually. We're going pretty quick, to be honest. So I'm gonna keep going up. Wait, oh, look at the flames.
Psych, guess I'll stop.
So I wonder how this video is gonna perform. I reckon most of you guys will not make it to the end. It's gonna be that bad. Shit. Another one. Yeah, not a crash. We're good, guys. We're good. Kind of tends towards the right, but not that big of a problem. Come on. There we go. So, you know, what the fuck is he doing? Anyways, for this time, I'm not gonna reset my car. I'm gonna keep it as is and enjoy the fry. So I'm gonna go this way. Oh, that was another close call. Yeah, they're starting to spawn. Nice. Just look at them. Again? Yeah, no way I'm going with this. Wait. Luckily, the node grabber exists. What the f? It's a fucking semicircle. Very nice. It drives, surprisingly. Gosh, we have an interesting design. Look at that spoiler there. Reverse spoiler. This is kind of cool, not gonna lie. But yeah, now the crispiness should start to emerge. So yeah, up we go, steadily. I might try to, like, take this shortcut. Working fine. Look at that. We saved about 20 seconds. Nice. So cockpit view is pretty unusable, but I'm gonna try anyways, why not? Also, the windshield itself is pretty crispy now. This is amazing. Like, honestly, this has to be one of my best video ideas ever. I don't know, but this kind of reminds me of a paper bag. Actually, I don't want to go this way. The fuck? Gosh. Yeah, guys, we broke it. Anyways, fresh new car, even more fry, and yeah, let's go uphill. So, haven't seen another AI, oh, there he is. Very close. Nice drift. Not a crash though, not a crash. Look at that. Look at them skills. What is he doing? I did not mean to do that. And unfortunately, it counted as a crash. So, now we have a choice to make. Off-road or not. The server has spoken. This is much worse than a foil would be. Holy shit. Oh. Yeah, well, fuck. Yeah, I don't think there's no going back before here. Yeah, it is pretty nasty. That's a big drop there. Anyways, carrying on. Oh, look at that. Are you challenging me? Top 10 anime battles. Look at that. So, up we go. And you know what? I'm going to say it now because probably you'll be able to understand me later on. If you're still watching and you're enjoying the crispiness, make sure to like and subscribe for more of this stuff. Anyways, plug is over. And The f*** is he? Yeah, look at him struggling. I could make a video, like, exclusively on AI. That could be fun, actually. 400 IQ gamer moment. What the? This is just too funny. I'm gonna go. Enough. Enough. Bio, you will be missed. Where are we? You know what? Let's go down. Come on, Covert. Yes. So we're getting properly beaten up here. Yo, just to check. Are you still alive? Are you still watching? How's your ears? Anyways, if you're still here, this is a guaranteed 2x IQ increase. So yeah, back to frying. So I lifted the car out of that forest with the node grabber, and this is the result. It's like modern art. The steering still works. Of course it does. Oh, look at that. Nice, I fixed it. So this is actually the first time I've ever reached the top of Italy, and it's pretty awesome. Look at that. But yeah, now it's time to go down. Come on. No rocks, surprisingly. Very nice. It's actually scary. Look at that. Fuck. We're going really quick. There we go. Nice. So, at this point, the video should be basically unwatchable. But I don't know. Maybe you're a Chad and you're still watching. But can you make it to the end? This is gonna be such a pain to edit. Such a pain. I actually love these roads. Cheeky little shortcut. Yeah, these roads are awesome. I wanna go rallying now. Oh, that was close. But what if we tried? Fuck it. This is me skiing, by the way. Nice. What? Can I save it? Can I save it? I wanna drive this. Look at that. La voiture de le futur. Yeah, I also speak French, you know. It's not the best. This is steep. Please work. Yes! This is proof that the Covert is the most resistant car in game. Just look at it go. And yeah, let's go downhill. Alright, so that was pretty weird. I think we're where we started, actually. Yeah, this is the shortcut. But you know what? I'm gonna go here. How steep is it? Not that bad.